Did you know?
While BT11 King Sukamon's When Digivolving and On Play effect requires three cards with Sukamon in their names in your trash to temporarily turn an opponent's Digimon into a Sukamon, the alternate requirement of your opponent having 16 cards in their trash is actually a reference to Digimon World 1, where making 16 care mistakes would guarantee your Digimon would Digivolve into a Sukamon.